Shahid, thank you for joining me. Obviously, events like this, cage cricket, it's important to bring the youngsters through in the game. You talk to me about your experiences growing up in Pakistan, how you come through.
I think, I know in our country it's totally different because you guys normally play starting a cricket from the streets. But I think it's a great sign. You should be bring the guy, people. It's not necessary that everyone come to the ground and play cricket there. So it should be different. And I think it's a good. It will be a good experience. It will be a good entertainment for our kids to come in the gauge and play cricket there. So for them, it will be a totally different but new and good experience.
What advice do you give to young people, who young cricketers, to come through into the game? What advice?
I think this is the very good opportunity for every kid to come and play cricket. And I'm telling these guys, they will love it. They will enjoy.
And finally, you enjoying being at Hampshire? It's a great club, isn't it?
Oh, well, playing in Hampshire and playing with this team, I think they are brilliant. And the way these guys supporting me, that is amazing. I never forget these guys.
And finally, I bet you can't wait to get on the field.
Yeah, I'm waiting. Thank you.